It was a Monday, November 8th, a day that I will never forget. My doctor leaned over and said to me, Ed, you have cancer and you have a lot of cancer. I had no history of cancer in the family, no symptoms. It was like being struck by lightning. The one aspect that kept me going throughout all of this was that prostate cancer is avoidable. I'm begging you, please reach out to your healthcare provider to save your life. It saved my life.